You know that child when you tell them not to do something and then ends up doing it? When you're young, I remember when I was young, don't do it. I end up doing it, I get a smack. And again, depends what mood your father is in, what mood is your mum in. But the point I'm trying to make is the moment you do something wrong, you get punished. Straight away. At school, the moment you misbehave, you might get a warning or straight away punishment. Whatever the punishment is. You know what freaks me out? Look how many times we disobey Allah and yet we haven't even been punished. You disobey Allah once, twice, three, four, five times. You might live for 60, 70 years, every single day of your life disobeying Allah, and yet you have not even received that smack. Who handles that? Like your own mother, your own father. I'll say, okay, first time, second time, third time. I assure you, by the fourth or the fifth time, you're going to cop a punishment. Whatever that punishment is. But you might be living for the last 30, 40 years, every single day of your life, you've probably been disobeying Allah. Not once, not twice. If you're not praying, that's five times a day you're disobeying Allah. And yet, you haven't even copped a smack. Yet, you haven't even seen that punishment. I've got an answer. Don't worry, it's in the Quran. وَلَوْ يَآخِذُ اللَّهُ النَّاسَ بِمَا كَسَبُوا مَا تَرَكَ عَلَىٰ ظَهْرِهَا مِنْ دَابَّةِ وَلَكِنْ يُؤَخِّرُهُمْ إِلَىٰ أَجْلٍ مُسَمَّى. I want you to ponder the beautiful words of Allah. Allah Azza wa Jalla says in Surah Fatir, if Allah wanted to punish His servants over every single sin they commit, no one will stay on the surface of this earth. If Allah wanted to punish us over every sin we commit, that's it. No one will stay on the surface because everyone is a sinner. But what does Allah say? وَلَكِنْ يُؤَخِّرُهُمْ إِلَىٰ أَجْلٍ مُسَمَّى. Allah delays them to the day that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had ordained that He will judge. But ask yourself, Ya Rab, I've been disobeying You for years and yet You haven't even punished me. You know what's the answer will be? Oh my servant, I'm giving you a chance to repent. I'm giving you a chance to repent. So repent. Why are you still delaying it? Repent. Why are you still sleeping on it? You've been disobeying me for years. And every day of that year, you disobey me maybe 10 times and yet have not punished you. Haven't you woken up to yourself? Wake up. I don't want to punish you. I want you to enter the paradise. Repent to me. Look at the opportunities that Allah gives you. Have you thought about it? Ya Allah, I've been disobeying you every day for many years and yet you haven't punished me. Why? Because Allah says, I'm the Ghafoor Rahim. Ya'lamu anna Allah Ghafoor Rahim. Know and acknowledge that Allah is the most merciful and the most forgiving. Ask yourself that question. Why hasn't Allah punished you for all those sins that you've been committing, for forgetting Him and neglecting Him? Why? Because Allah doesn't want to punish you. Allah doesn't want to punish you. Allah wants you to repent to Him. And that's why He's given you the opportunity.